And here is my guinea pig hiding in his hay.